Craig, just so you know, the Wi-Fi goes off at midnight, all right?
What? Why?
Because we've decided that it doesn't need to be on overnight. That's why.
Really? But we don't even pay any difference for that. So what's the point?
The point is, you won't be able to stay up all night gaming.
Well, I'll just go and switch it back on then.
Well, you can do that if you want, but you're going to have to come into our room to do it because we've moved the router into there, okay? Right, so good night, enjoy your last hour of gaming, and we'll see you bright and fresh in the morning for school, won't we? Craig, come on, are you getting up?
Yeah, just getting sorted, Mum.
But what's your window doing wide open? And why are you still in yesterday's clothes?
Because I was hot, Mum, and I fell asleep in these clothes.
Craig, Logan's just rang me. You've left your phone at his house after your all-night gaming session.
Bloody hell, Sue, shut up.
I give up. I completely give up.
So are you going to switch the Wi-Fi back on overnight now then, yeah?